2025. Hope we've made it out alive. Hope it's a utopia where everyone survives. These days are dystopian, we live in darker times. Somehow always felt that this might happen in my life. Destiny is on hold for a minute, papa's gotta go cold. That's the business, I was never too sold on the system. Shit is getting too old for forgiveness. But I guess we must be onto something, or maybe it's nothing. I thought we could prove conspiracy, not start a discussion. Maybe it's just a river, and it's empty. When I look into the mirror, and I see who I want to. I'm still trying to make changes that I knew when I went to. I'm talking to the moon, I'm laughing with this grin. I'm clapping on my haters with the press of a button. My friend about to panic from the death of her husband. I'm certain she can manage, she's got definite prospects. I've met a lot of damage, as especially soft. I'm trying to get a good job in the city. Money is anything, I'm proud of the history. I'd rather tear it all down, want it on me. Rather kill a blunt dose of Natty or coffee. Not long ago, my attitude was Moriarty. I'd have hit you up like, how you doing, wanna party? About the tribe, as if the zoom and there's the carcass. Stop talking shy around me, cool, save the army. Yeah, but I feel like it. Yeah, I feel like it. I could do some shit if I feel like it.